called CCD. I don't know what that stands for, but it's like every Wednesday you go to someone's house and they, you know, help teach you the faith. But I began to question Christianity, and actually the reason that I was listening to your talk with Peter was that his first Zeitgeist film was a pretty major turning point for me in my turn to skepticism. And it's not that I necessarily believe everything that's contained within that Zeitgeist film. I'm pretty skeptical of a lot of it, but at least it got me asking questions that I wasn't really comfortable asking prior to that.
Right.
And that set me on a path where I went from being very Catholic to being sort of non-denominational Christian to being what I would call an agnostic theist to eventually where I feel I sit now as an agnostic atheist.
I'm feeling lonely. I'm longing for someone. I'm feeling lonely. I'm longing to be young again. I'm feeling like a pebble on the beach, drowned with the sun, waiting for the tide to wash me, to wear me down. Okay, that's funny, eh?
Christian, for example, and being atheist.